Eric the Midget, who calls me all the time. He's in a wheelchair. He's a big mess. Go ahead, Eric.
Hi, Stephanie.
Hi, Eric.
I watch the WWE all the time. I like SmackDown probably the best, better than Raw.
Thank you very much.
I don't mean to bring up your personal history, Eric, but Eric is a midget in a wheelchair. He's got Britney Spears posters hanging up in his room. Stephanie McMahon fixation. Let me say something. You're never going to get laid this way. When girls come up to your room and see Britney Spears posters
wrestlers.
There's nothing wrong with wrestlers.
Yeah, I mean, you got to go after... I told him to go to, like, a burn center and pick up chicks.
That's nice.
Yeah, well, he wants to get laid, the kid. But I'm saying...
He should pay somebody, too.
Yeah, he should say... Well, he doesn't want to do that.
I think he wants a relationship. Yeah. I mean, he's a little above.
Yeah.
So, do you want to just say hi, Eric, or do you have a question for me?
Well, I have a question. One thing I was thinking that WWF or WWE should try to do is maybe to improve attendance, maybe make each of the shows kind of a huge party atmosphere by like having a band before and after each show.
Is that your thought?
What's the matter with you?
First of all,
I detect you're putting on your sexy voice to Stephanie. Stephanie, he doesn't have a chance with you. You're very much committed to AAA.
Well, he hasn't asked.
Yeah, well,
he's
trust
talking
me.
About bands.
Yeah. Well, you do love Stephanie McMahon, right?
Yeah, I'm a fan.
Have you fantasized about her?
No, not that.
No.
Tell the truth.
All right, I'm offended.
You've never pleasured yourself thinking about her?
Well, I don't know if I really want to admit that or not.
Oh, you have to admit.
She's offended.
I'm offended that if you haven't.
Dude, you whacked it a few times to Stephanie.
Maybe.
All right. That's what I wanted to know. Well, I guess the big thing that you should order, Eric, the midget, is pay-per-view event No Mercy this Sunday at 8. Are you in it, Stephanie?
I probably will be.
What do? You walk out in a sexy outfit?
Well, pretty much in a business suit, because now my character's changed. Now I've taken over SmackDown. I'm the general manager, and I'm sort of at war with Eric Bischoff, who's general manager of Raw.
So when you
Also,
Eric,
go back to staring at the posters.